The mind is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell, a hell of heaven. A good book is the precious lifeblood of a master spirit.